This video demonstrates the proper use of the InnoWave PCF Sonic Irrigator. STERIS recommends following your facility's policies, along with ANSI AIMI ST79, regarding the use of ultrasonic cleaners and sonic irrigators as part of your cleaning process. Refer to the product's operator manual for complete use details. During this video, you will learn how to use the control panel, prepare chemistries for use, load standard baskets, load robotics baskets, select and start a cycle, abort a cycle, unload instrument baskets, perform maintenance tasks. Let's start by reviewing the main components. Your InnoWave PCF comes with a standard basket, one set of instrument tubing, and an assortment of distal connectors for flushing. Use the touchscreen to operate your ultrasonic irrigator. The icons help you perform various functions. Use the right and left arrow keys to scroll through the control screen. Use the start menu to begin an automated cycle sequence when it's time to wash a load. The wash menu lets you select the correct cycle from the list of pre-programmed and custom cycles. Use the chemical menus to prime each chemistry pump. We will cover priming the pumps later. Use the clock menu to set the time and date. Simply select the parameter you wish to change and use the arrow keys to change the values. Then press the back arrow in the top left corner to return to the main menu. This unit also tracks the important parameters of the ultrasonic cycle, including time, temperature, chemistry dosage, in addition to date, cycle number, user ID, cycle time, cycle errors. To download cycle information, select the data menu, then insert a USB drive to initiate the download. You can choose to either download all cycle logs or just the new cycles since the last download. Cycle confirmation will be shown on screen once the download has successfully completed. Supervisor menu is password protected and uses a 6-digit code to access. Access the supervisor menu to view and edit cycle parameters, create customized cycles, or change the password. Use the information menu to find basic information about your unit, including the serial number, cycle count, and software version. You will need to hook up chemistry before using your ultrasonic. At initial install, and every time chemistry is being changed, the lines need primed to ensure proper dosing and prevent cycle errors. Prime the lines by placing the chemistry pickup tube in the new chemistry bottle, making sure it reaches the container's bottom. Secure the new chemistry in the bottom of the cabinet. Use the arrow keys to locate and select the Chemical Pump 1 icon. Press the Prime Chemical Pump button to begin priming. Look inside the chamber at the chemistry inlet. Once you observe chemistry coming into the chamber, press the Prime Chemical Pump button again to end priming. Repeat these steps if you are adding a second bottle of chemistry or a lubricant. After your chemistry is properly changed, it's now time to load instruments into the unit to clean. The standard basket can hold up to 20 lumened instruments or 44 pounds of non-lumened general instruments. To begin, place instruments in the basket, ensuring they do not overlap. Next, check the condition of the tubing, ensuring it is not kinked or ruptured. Connect tubing to the flush port of the basket. Once you hear a click, the hose is completely connected. If any flush port does not have at least one tube connected, insert one elbow connector. Only one elbow connector is required per corner. Attach the opposite end of the hose connector to the lure end of the instrument. Twist the blue lure lock clockwise until tight. Place the instrument in the basket. For non-ported lumened instruments, use one of the four distal connectors to flush lumens. Choose the correct distal connector based on the instrument size. Connect to the instrument and place in the basket. The orthopedic basket for the InnoWave PCF can hold up to 44 pounds of non-lumened orthopedic instruments. This additional basket is loaded the same way as the standard basket, only with no lumen flushing capabilities. Once the basket is properly loaded, gently place the basket inside the tank, aligning it with the guide rails. The DaVinci SI instrument basket and hose set can hold up to 10 SI endo wrist instruments, and DaVinci SI multi-basket and hose set holds up to 10 SI endo wrist instruments, either 0.3 inches, 0.19 inches, or single site, or up to 6 SI stapler instruments. If the instrument has a flush port, connect the flush adapter to the instrument's flush port, ensuring the screw-on connection is secure. Place the DaVinci endo wrist instrument through the round hole on the supporting frame and rest the housing on the slot at the opposite end. Alternate the endo wrist housings in the support frame. Connect the hose to the basket manifold until you hear a click. Connect the hose with metal tips to channel one of the instrument housing. The basket is now ready to load into the ultrasonic. The DaVinci XI basket and hose set holds up to 6 XI endo wrist instruments, or 4 XI endo wrist instruments and 2 XI stapler instruments. To begin loading, place the instrument on the supporting frame, and if possible, place the tip in the open position. All instruments should be placed with the housing and tip completely parallel. Connect the hose to the basket manifold until you hear a click. Connect the hose with metal tips to the flush port located on the mechanism housing of the instruments. Once the basket is properly loaded, gently place the basket inside the tank, aligning it with the guide rails and secure into place. The InnoWave PCF has 4 pre-programmed cycles and 3 spots for custom cycles. Before selecting and starting a cycle, complete all pre-cycle checks. This includes verifying enough chemistry is present for the next wash, inspecting and cleaning the tank filter and O-rings, and confirming the wash tank and spray nozzles are free from debris. To start, use the arrow keys until you reach the wash menu. Use the plus and minus buttons to scroll through until you reach the appropriate cycle for the instrument set. Use the arrows to scroll back to the start icon. Shift down the lid locking bar to close the unit before selecting the start button to initiate the cycle. Occasionally, you may need to stop a cycle before it is complete. Press the cycle pause button to pause the cycle. You will now see the cycle paused screen. Select abort to cancel the cycle. If the abort sequence is confirmed, the unit will automatically drain. Upon cycle completion, the unit will beep for 1 minute and display a green screen with the message, "Cycle complete, unload." Press OK, then lift the bar to unlock the lid. Pull the handle up, disengage the basket from the docking system, then lift out the basket. To keep your ultrasonic in excellent condition, clean and maintain it regularly. Remember to disconnect power from the unit and wear proper PPE when performing maintenance. Follow all facility procedures and refer to the user manual for full maintenance information. Daily, spray and wipe down all internal surfaces above the waterline using a disinfectant and a clean cloth or paper towel, including the inside of the lid and around the seals. Wipe all external surfaces, including around the sides of the doors. Remove any trace of cleaner from internal and external surfaces with a clean wet cloth and then towel dry. In addition to manually disinfecting the unit daily, a full decontamination cycle should be run weekly. Go through the normal manual disinfection steps. Fit LURs to all basket ports to ensure they are open and run program 6 in the cycle selection menu. This concludes the training program for the InnoWave PCF Sonic Irrigator. For more information about the video you've just seen, or to order supplies or accessories, visit Steris.com/InnoWave or contact your Steris account representative.